All right, let's play some UN Squadron. I'm actually might play the whole thing today, so take a seat, prepare for the next 2 hours or so, I hope, and let's start. Run? Okay. I am playing UN Squadron. Well, you guys probably know that since I put it on the label, but let's just start playing. This is one of my favorite games ever from my childhood. And let's begin with Shin Kazuma. Not many people know this game apparently, but I think it might be in a limited release. I could be wrong, but you guys should play it. It's a really great like classic side-scrolling shooter. Yeah, it's a side-scrolling shooter. Alright, let's start with, well, I think this is the only thing we can start off with. Dev 8D. This is first level, I'm not gonna go with anything. I remember this game was difficult in my childhood, but I'm not sure if it is anymore since I'm a little older. But we'll see. Let's just say now, for you anime folks, I don't care if this game was a adaptation from the anime or whatever. I watched it, and Area 88 is kind of crap. Alright, there should be a secret somewhere over here. I remember money spamming somehow back then. I can't say that I might not do it now, since I remember it was pretty difficult to get the best plane. Oh crap. I think that's all it does. Okay, that was simple enough. I guess I just dodge these and that's it. As I was saying, to get the best plane, it costs a lot of money. I used to spam die in level, and then go back to that level, get that star, which gives you almost like $100,000. Alright, on to the next one. Let's go with this one. God, emulator lag. There we go. I don't think I did anything, but sure. Hold on a second. I don't think my buttons are mapped properly. I can't switch between the weapons. Alright, hold on folks. Let me remap my buttons again. Input. Set keys. Up, down, left, right. Start, select. If I remember correctly, A should be on the right side for the Nintendo product. So A, B, X on top, and Y on the left? LR. Alright. Oh, it's Y. Psh. Okay. What if I still have my original cart in my box somewhere? Let's mom threw it out or something back then. Hopefully I still have this, like one of the greats. Oh god, lag. Oh no. God damn it. I need a better gun by the end of this level. Yeah, I still have no idea what the blue ones are. Oh, I'm already there. Oh god. Oh, okay, I ran to that one. I forgot, Shin Kazama's the one with more damage. He deals more damage, but takes... He also takes more damage, too. How do I switch weapons again? Oh, why? Oh. I win, buddy. Alright, let's just get some money. I remember these truck thingies. You get two or three air dies before you get to finish it. I'll go with this. Actually, I remember using this and still somehow gaining money. Look at that! No, this is not going well. I think I need a bigger gun. And now. I didn't pay attention. I'm not sure if I profited off that or not. Hit and away is my style. Oh, I'm not sure if we try this one. Oh, let's try it. I don't think I need the bombs on the sky again. Yep. Ah, oh, I remember these things used to be little buggers. Oh, that's why I should have brought the bombs. Oh, I think I royally screwed myself. Yeah, I did. Alright, one more time. Don't worry guys, I'm like the last game, I'm actually playing on normal. Take that, you little bitch. Eat shit! Ah! Whoops. Already? Jesus! Alright. Well, I'm already getting tired of seeing this. It was a mercenaries against mercenary, but we had right on our side. Man, this is cheesy! Let's go with... Forest. Oh, I can buy a new plane now, the F-20. Oh, should I buy it? Let's try out with the F80 first. Arm myself again. Yo, fuck the trees. Oh god! Okay, I'm not as good as I used to be, huh? Another life. That's good. That's good. That's good. Let's keep this up. I need a bigger gun, though. There should be something over here. Oh, God. I think I missed it. There it is! I have no clue what that does. It might be just shield. God, lag! Yes, Ichi! If I die now, it'll be the worst thing ever. Alright, yeah, that's it. That's it. Get rid of these suckers. Damn it, missed one. Alright, down! Yes, 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 I know what you're gonna say. Skip it. Shit, I'll attack that submarine sooner or later. Might as well do it now. Oh, this is. Okay. I think I remember how this works. Whoa! Yeah, sink, bitch. Woo! I'm actually quite enjoying myself right now. Do 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 do. Oh god. Yeah, you don't mess with the best. Alright, let's get rid of these guys. How much is this? I'm halfway there already. Oh, why did I bring the other ones? Such a waste. Alright, I choose either one. Desert. Let's go here. I think the desert's the hardest one. I remember that long ass haul truck. Bring everything this time because I'm gonna need it. Oh, music's so good. Oh no! Come on, I need bigger guns. Oh my god, already. I must have really loved short games when I was a kid then. Oh, wow. Whoa! Oh god. Oh, am I really at my last hit? Oh, damn. Let's get some more money, since I wasted some. Yes, 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 yes. That's what desert. I can't remember if the other planes are also actual agile as well. There we go. I think just one more. Wait, something here? Oh, I remember now. I should increase my money. I'm not sure there's another section or not, but I better be careful. Oh, crap! Mega Crush! I can't believe I'm wussing out and playing like this. Yes! I'm stuck in here! I guess I won't spam. Business just seems cheap now. So long, enjoy your desert grave. Well, I can't believe I read that wrong. Yep. We know you're gonna say shit. Hey, don't escape me. Oh wait, what the hell am I doing? Almost. I guess I don't need Mega Crush anymore. What does this one do again? A new fighter, it can be equipped with upward attack and weapons. I'll stick with the Crusader for now. Damn it! Okay. This seems to cause me more problems than anything else, mostly even now. Oh, what a waste. I don't like this at all. Turn around, come on. Oh, sweet! Oh! Sloppy. Ah, damn it. Okay, this is a bad run. Things really pissed me off. Die, little thing! Jesus! There we go. Gonna get rid of you. Oh, it didn't die! What? Come on, stay alive. Ah! Okay, that was my fault. Firepower. So close to it, too. Alright, gonna try Tomcat now. Oh, that was such a bad idea. Alright. Much faster. need a little belt here. Where is it? Shit, that was close. Ah! Ah! This is my last life. Points. Oh no, my computer went to sleep, but! Oh, damn it, that was scary. Oof, yes, got another life. Time to get some cash. Let's go back with old Sparky here. Try it without Mega Crush. If only I can sell back my ships. Let's take a good look at his ship. Pretty cool. Pretty cool, you know. Rock over, dip, there we go. Got him before he escaped. Alright, let's go back. Man, there are a lot of these things. Maybe I should have spammed for that star. Alright, yeah. Turn around. Let's try the analog stick this time. Not bad. Give me a bonus for time. Yes, I'm getting tired of seeing that. Oh yay, there's more. Should have got that one before you escaped. There we go. Oh no, I just missed it. So close! Wait, oh man, I think I have enough money to buy the weapons after though. Huh. Yeah, get back out here. Alright, come on. Few more, just a few more. Sorry if I'm boring you guys with this, but I'm gonna need it. Yes! What was his name? Oh, they have names. Oh, come on. How it looks like. Fierce. The FAE is called the Crusader, Tomcat, and the other one's Ifrit. Hit it again. That thing's expensive. Can I even buy the cluster? Let's go! Alright, I think that's enough for now. Let's go to a real level. Mm-hmm. Which one? I think I'll go with this one. napalm. Oh, God. Should I save state or not? Screw it, I want to see the ending because I don't remember it. I'm going to save state. Yes. Only zero lives. Very smart, huh? Let's try the other one. Oh wait, I lost all my money. Yep, I'm definitely screwed. Why do I have to go through walls? Yep, I am boned. Oh. Oh yeah, I've heard you can do that. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get a drink or something, I'll be right back. Good old Canadian beer. Right, forgot about the continues. Now I feel bad about doing that save state. Alright, so I won't reload the save state if it happens anymore. Can't promise that, but sure. Alright, gotta gather up some money now. Oh, two! Man, they just multiply like rabbits. So I can't buy much yet. Alright, one more. What the hell was I doing? Take that, napalm, this, gold pulp, mega crush. Alright, let's hope I don't die anymore. If I remember correctly, I can still switch weapons right and pause, right? Ah, oh, yes I can. Alright, let's start with bomb. Great start. Great start. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna switch back to the cluster. Ah! Oh crap, already? Let's finish him off of this. I think bullpup is really good. Yeah. All that cash. Ah. Man, his payout's huge. Just look out, guys, stuffing my fire is like blowing out the sun. Ah. if I remember correctly, when I was a kid, this level's the hardest one of all of them. I probably have to bring out the whole entire inventory. Just in case. Sorry guys, I have no patience. Everything! I remember there was a weapon that was good. Yeah, I think it was the Phoenix that helped. Ah, damn it, that was my fault. Life is pretty low. Oh! Alright, gotta be more on it this time. I should stop jinxing myself. Damn it! Oh, okay. How did I ever get to this level? Oh God! I don't know what happened there. Oh well. Okay, one more after this and I'll try it again. Come on, E3. Let's go. Alright, Cluster, Phoenix, Bullpulp, Super Shell, Thunder what? Thunder Laser, Mega Crush, Gun, oh I can't use Gunpod, I'll drop the Laser Shell, or Super Shell. Alright, let's see how this will go. Why did I do that? Oh my god! Let's just slow down on this beer then. Sorry if I'm boring any of you. I'm trying to beat this game as legitly as possible. I need all the weapons I can get. Assuming I can pass the freaking first half of the level. I can't even guarantee about it before the boss, like during the boss fight either. I remember that being the hardest boss fight I ever had. Money! Woo! Shit, shit, no Mega Crush, I'm so screwed. Oh, why does my finger always slip at a time like this? At least I finally got past this damn tunnel. Oh no, I remember this part being hard too. Boss is up ahead and I don't have Mega Crush. I'm screwed. Ah, I knew it. Okay, still got a pretty good, decent amount of money. Alright, I need to shoot up. I gotta remember that for the last boss. So I need an upper shooting weapons. That should be good enough. Alright, so Cluster, Phoenix, Mega Crush, Gun Pod. Oh, 20 pieces, 20 pieces. It skims over the ground. Recover. What? Damn it. Got rid of them. Starting to get tedious. Oh, maybe I suck less, probably easier. Come on, let's go. I think these spew beers are actually starting to hit me now. This isn't good. Oh, I'm supposed to try it now. Oh, you stupid piece of crap. I know I should conserve the ammo, but I'm not going to. Alright. Good, good. I remember there was a shield over here somewhere. Should be. Ah, whatever. It's all good. Oh, that doesn't go through walls. Oh, wow. I got it. Oh crap! Oh! No! Alright. Let's go try to get as much money as I can, go back. At least I know where the shield is now. It makes it a lot easier. I think I should use the start button from now on for that boss. Yes, no, we know Shin. We know. I think one more and I can get all the weapons I need to. Oh wow, one more. Oh, that was close. Yep. Haha, 3. I don't need that anymore. shit! Damn it. Sorry, I need to rub my eye for a second. Oh, that feels much better. Alright, if I think what T laser does, then I'll use it. It does. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm really in a bad situation right now. Oh my god, don't I have any weapon to help me? No, I don't. No! I thought it was going so well. So I think I should maybe bring napalm with me. F200. Bullpulp. Wait, that's not Bullpulp. I mean, Cluster, Phoenix, Thunder Laser, Napalm, Gunpod, Sailing Missile, and Mega Crush. I think that's all I need. Can't believe this level's giving me so much trouble. Oh shoot, didn't even know about that. I'll keep shooting here as well while I'm shooting my T-laser so I can try to get that shield. I really doubt it, but... Alright, let's go! There it is. Oh, I won't even get that close, will it? Sorry about the switching back and forth, but I really want to beat this boss. Oh shit! God, why? Hold on, I don't even remember how the last level is. I think I only made it like twice, that's it. Come on, there we go. One, two, and third. Oh, you son of a bitch. If my ass is not covered, I'm screwed. Get him! Jesus Christ. We are back, I'm gonna washroom. Oh, I have enough money. I don't even need to do this. How the hell did I beat this game as a kid with the first airplane, the Crusader? it's just not possible. I remember doing it, but playing it now, Jesus. I guess more free time in my hands back then? Oh, I shouldn't really say that since I have a lot of free time right now. One more. Right, shoot, shoot, shoot. A lot better now. And drop, what do you call it? Napalms. Napalm, ceiling, napalm, ceiling, uh-oh. God damn it! I just want to see the ending. Finally! Finally! I don't care what you say anymore. Ooh. Save state. So far, I haven't used one yet, but I might have to. Alright. Oh, I remember this level now. I don't think I'll make it. Oh god! And then there are supposed to be like rocks with jetpacks on them. Yep. Oh god, they go down as well. Ah! Come on, why now? Oh god, ah. Oof! That was brutal! Get myself out of this mess. God! My helicopter! Oh, shit. Oh, God. I think I'm facing the harsh reality now. The game's basically saying, yeah, you died too much. Stop. Oh, God, come on. Why? Alright, that's the end of it, folks. I'm not gonna restart the thing because I like to keep the classic way, so. Yeah, just ignore all the saving I did with the. Okay, yeah, that's just an excuse. I'll never see the ending for this. That sucks. I guess I'll just go on YouTube or something, if there is one. Alright folks, thanks for watching my UN Squadron, somewhat of a decent run, until the second last boss. Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned if you want to watch some Super Mario RPG Legend of 7 Stars for the SNES. I'll be playing that next. Alright, see you in the next stream.